Three drunk guys entered a taxi. The taxi driver knew that they were drunk, so he started the engine and turned it off again. He told them,
"We have reached."
The first guy gave him money. And the second guy said thank you. The third guy gave the driver a slap. The driver was shocked, thinking the third one knew what he did. He asked the boy,
"What's that for?"
The third guy replied,
"Control your speed next time, you nearly killed us."